In the name of the dough, the oven, and the witches.